This little French bulldog is lucky to be alive, all thanks to the brave firefighters of Delta, British Columbia. The dog was found in the basement of a house that was on fire, where he was suffering from smoke inhalation. Thankfully, firefighters found him in time to administer oxygen through a pet mask and save his life. The city of Delta took the opportunity to remind people of the importance of pet masks and smoke alarms.